Yo, you guys, this is Blacklist of the Abyss, and you're watching my review for Bleach chapter 583. Alright, and in this chapter, it's pretty simple as usual. It's Bleach after all, it's usually simple. This chapter, the girls get pushed back when they're trying to fight Ichigo, alright, and Candace especially. All of them are kind of getting frustrated, but Candace especially is getting angry, and she decides to use Volstande in order to fight back against Ichigo, but the others don't like using it, so they don't use it, and they just sit back and watch, and Candace decides to fight him on her own. She brings out these it was actually pretty legit. She brings out these lightning swords and starts fighting. She's got six of them. Alright, then she used Galvano Javelin, she used Electrocution, you know, so that was cool. That was all pretty cool. And Ichigo, finally, for the first time in who knows how long, Ichigo learned a new move. Alright, so he used Getsu Gintenchō here, which is pretty impressive because it was like this small little thing, but it had all that power behind it. Then after that, he does Getsu Gintenchō. It looks like he's going to do Getsu Gintenchō again, but he ends up making a cross instead of a normal slash thing. Alright, so instead of being Getsu Gintenchō, it was actually Getsuga Jujisho. Alright, Getsuga Jujisho. Alright, that's gonna be a pain to say. Jujisho. But, yeah, so that's in that other chapter ends. The new move. Next week, the others will probably join in, because in this chapter, they kind of got motivation after Candace said that they'd probably be rewarded by getting whatever it is they wanted if they were actually able to defeat Ichigo, so. I don't know, but that was actually kind of funny, because what's her name, and Ninus had, like, you know, the finer things in life that she was dreaming of, and then Lil Toto had food. Freaking Giselle, I don't even, there was, like, nothing there. There was, like, one thing behind her head, like, over here, but I couldn't really tell what it was. It was kind of funny. But, that's really it for the chapter. And, it was a simple, quick chapter as usual, but I enjoyed the action in it, so I'll give it a 7.5 out of 10. And, yeah, that's it, you guys. Rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.